think that Canada lacks a little bit because the fashion communities are so divided.
We lack the government support. There's no like funding. Still a bias towards Canadian brand versus like European or American brands.
I've experienced a really bolstered sense of community here, which is something that I really enjoy.
Fashion has become a language for everyone.